We regret to announce the death of Peter Edward, better known as Peter Charles of Palmer Sufra, who passed away on Saturday, 18th October 2014. He was 76 years old. Left to mourn his four children, three daughters, Martina Bernard of Canaries, employed with the NICE program, Bibiana Irene Vance of Maryland, USA, Wendy Rosalie Bernard of Poughkeepsie, New York, one son, Eldrick Raymond Bernard, also known as T-Ray of Canaries, employed with the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, sisters, Ruth Symphorian of Palmer Sufra, Helena Snack of Upper Boulevard Street, Sufra, Joanna of Barbados, 10 grandchildren, Casey Bernard, Tamara Paul, Isaac Frederick, Zaki Frederick, Zana Bernard, Zatala Bernard, Janika Frederick, all from Canaries, Akila Pamphil, and Shania Bernard, both of Poughkeepsie, New York, great-granddaughter, Onaika Montoute of Canaries, stepson, Cornelius St. Croix in England, stepdaughter, Cynthia Bernard and family of Canaries, son-in-law, Paul Vance of Virginia, USA, Clement Frederick of Canaries, daughter-in-law, Saturna Bernard of Canaries, nieces and nephews including Ivy Symphorian and family of Palmer Sufra, who was also his caretaker, Mary Charles and family of Castries, Sylvester Dixon and family of Castries, Rodney Albert Eli and family of Castries, children of his deceased brother Evans Charles, children of his deceased brother Gilbert Charles, children of his deceased brother Joseph Charles, brother-in-law Francois Symphorian of Palmer Sufra, sisters-in-law Marcella Charles of Palmer Sufra, Sharon Charles of Ogier Viewfort, cousins May Francis and family of Black Bay Viewfort, Agnes Turbin and family of Castries, Madeline Edward and family of Castries, Lucy Joseph and family of Etangs Sufra, Bertilia Charles and family of Rabot Sufra, Catherine Cyril of Fauvenier Sufra. Also left to mourn are his friends and neighbors of Palmer Sufra. Many other relatives and friends, both here and abroad, too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late Peter Edward, also known as Peter Charles of Palmer Sufra, will be held at Our Lady of the Assumption Roman Catholic Church Sufra on Thursday, 30th October 2014 at 3:30 p.m. The body will then be interred at the Sufra Cemetery. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, Viewfort. May he rest in peace.